Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content. When creating your landing page in AWeber, you can preview how the landing page is going to look on the web and also on a mobile device. This will help you guide the design, especially if you're designing a landing page specifically for mobile. Check it out. So first, we'll click the preview button for our landing page, and this will give us a preview of what our landing page looks like on the web. We can toggle the switch on the right to change it to a mobile preview. And scrolling through here, we find that there's a lot of images that get stacked together, and there are signup forms all the way on the bottom. So let's say we wanted to optimize it a little bit for mobile. Well, here's a few things we can do. First, we may want to check out if we can get rid of some content. Let's say we don't need all three of these columns with these images. So let's get rid of this third image right here. All we got to do is click on the row. Click on that third column over on the right and click the big red delete button. So we'll just get rid of that column. Another thing we can do is move this signup form. We can just drag by grabbing that blue handle on the row section, and we can drag and move that signup form anywhere we want. Now when we go to preview our page on mobile, you'll see it's a little bit more condensed. We have the signup form a lot clearer and up front, and there's a little less content, a little less imagery to really fill out that browser. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.